getting his attention back on me. Himself in front of me, so I just walked kind of right into his chest there. Let my knee bump it. See how now he puts himself to the side of me. I shouldn't have to walk around him. He should move out of my way.